Okay, so good. We've got one each person. We know how much they spent.
Yep.
Next, we want to know as a festival how much money have we collected.
Yeah, so in order to be able to display that, we need to create a report.
Okay, so I'm going to click reports.
Yep.
I feel like I'm figuring this out, Sam.
And we want to create a new report.
So I'll click new report. What do I do next?
So these are mainly all off of the standard objects, but we
Okay.
want to use our attendee object.
Makes sense. I'll
So
click find it.
quick find it.
Activities with attendees.
So those are part of the solution
Oh yeah.
package,
Okay.
so definitely not those. I don't know if you remember earlier when we were creating the attendee object, how those little checkboxes at the bottom of the edit screen.
It sounds vaguely familiar.
Yeah, so one of them was to be able to report on that object, so we need to check that box.
Okay. So I'm going to go to attendees
Yep.
and view the object itself.
Yep. Now, a little bit different from before, we're just going to edit the object completely. So just
Okay.
click that little edit button.
Oh,
The list
yeah.
looks familiar, right?
It does.
Yeah, so right there, optional features, allow reports.
Makes sense. Save. And then
Now,
I
you should pro-
think, yeah, I'm just going to go through and do this for all the other stuff we might want to run.
Sounds good.
It's like what? Festivals, bands?
Festivals, bands, stages. Sounds good.